Hi everybody, welcome back to Subnautica. We got a lot of stuff to do, so our schedule is a bit tight. Right now, I'm just gonna get some tablet coil to make some things, get some food, get some water to replenish our stats. There we go. All right, let's see here. Oh wait. No. Yeah, actually, we do have the materials. I guess that's two for now. There we go. No, we need that. Need water.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
There. Now, we got some food. So...
vital signs stabilizing.
All right, now we got the stuff. Let's go back to Seamoth. No, the Cyclops. There we go. Battery, copper wire, power cells. Iron kit, yep. Let's see here, plastic crystal ingots. Alright. I don't make these. Copper wine and titanium. Alright, I feel like we should, organize these guys for expeditions. Okay, so we need quest up here. 3 rubies and plastic ingots.
Seek fluid intake.
Let's see. Benzene and polyamide for. I want a debt. So, let's see here. What we need is... what we need? Pastel ingots. And to get pastel ingots... is... lithium and titanium ingots. To make titanium ingots... we need... 10 titanium. Which is not that hard. Let's see here. 1, 2. Got one ruby there, so that's good. Anything in here? Okay. Nothing in here. Can I like rename this? Okay, if we make a bed. Let's see here. Battery charger. We can get a battery charger, actually. That's actually not a bad idea. Let's see here. Alright. So we're gonna get one more Ruby, is that what it's called? Yeah. Alright, we got a Ruby. Okay. So we got 1, 2. Three. So we need to love 7 more. And how many, four. So we just need 2. Alright. Save that for now. Let's see here. Okay, I don't know what that was. Okay, I got your point. No, you go away. I got your point. If we can just survive. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Now we have, if I can figure out, there we go. So wiring kit, copper wire, and titanium. So what we need is, no. Okay, we need 2. 2 copper wires and the titanium. Boom. Boom, boom. Okay, so now we should be able to make a battery compartment. And let's put these on the bottom. Perfect. Now, let's see. We should be able... there. Recharge. Do we have the battery from it? No. How do I There. All right, sweet. Unload. What else needs to be unloaded? This. Charge. All right. Now we're getting somewhere.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
All right.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems are. maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
That was stupid of me. Now I.
All systems online.
Go. Glad to get some water, then we can check out this this little area. Where's that fish? I need that fish. Come on. Come on. There. I'll get you later. No, no. No! Oh! Alright, let's go this way. Actually, hang on. We should have enough power for the, sea glide. I take that. Got enough water. Let's check that over here. Yeah, we need to go deeper. Whoa. Freaky deaky. What are you?
Oh god! Oh, okay, let's get a... Let's hurry up! Ow! Okay.
The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Oh, let's get out of here. Data. Oh god.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Online. All right, let's see here.
Calorie intake recommended.
Okay, where's my repair tool? Okay, I lost my repair tools, that's weird. Probably in my own thing. But, let's see. Alright, if you guys like this video, leave a like, this button. Leave a like down below, help me get 10 likes, that's all I want. Oh, sorry, 10 likes. All I want. If you don't like this video, that's fine. You can always hit the dislike button, and that can hurt my feelings. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button, and please help me get 100 subscribers. So say your friends, say your family, so with your loved ones. My goal is to hit 100 subscribers end of this year, and always hit that notification bell. And my name is Guppy, and I'm out of here. Bye-bye.